Mrs. Birdsworth, your application is rejected until specific medical evidence can be produced to support your claim.
Bugger! I've been in contact with him and he has agreed to examine you and submit his report to the parole board.
Good. When is that going to be?
Well, tomorrow. Why?
Oh, I'm wearing my last pair of clean undies for the week. What'll I do?
Well, I suppose you'd better do a little bit of hand washing and hope it dries overnight.
Yeah. Well, I'd better get to it. I hate to rush off like this, Mrs. Davidson, but you know how it is.
Yes, of course. Good luck.
Thank you.